Ninja here, and now you've probably seen the video that I cut called Successful Uber Eats that I did just under a week ago that literally teaches you how to go out and create $1,000 per day with Uber Eats. And if you haven't, then let me just kind of give you the speed version. I really don't want to wet your whistles too much or grab your heart, because I offer 10 partnership positions for this opportunity and all 10 are filled. But I'm still going to tell you about it and let you kind of know the power, because this is a real game changer, guys. First of all, it's free to be an affiliate with Uber Eats. You just have to become a driver, which is also free. And you turn around, and on top of being able to take trips for your own, and as you can see, one of the cool guarantees they do is when you take your first 30 trips, you're going to make a minimum of $200 over those 30 trips, which is really cool. And then on top of that, once you've completed 30 trips, they're going to give you a $50 bonus. So you're really going to make $250 off of your first 30 trips. And that's one of the things that I say in the video. And here's one of the funnel pages just to show you that we share with people on different social media platforms, but exclusively and especially on Twitter, using exclusive Twitter keywords that I created and shared with my partners to go out and be able to literally find people who need more money, who need another business, who need another job, who need an opportunity exactly like this one, that they can share that video or that funnel with to get them to sign up and become an Uber driver. And what's cool is when they sign up and become an Uber driver, when they complete their 30 trips, that $250 that they're getting, you're getting a matching $50 for referring a driver who takes that first 30 trip minimum. And they're going to continue to get gifts at like the 50 and the 100 trip mark and on forward. But you don't get any recurring income, but it's really easy to get somebody started and to turn around and, you know, make that $50 when they complete their 30 trips, which usually takes them about 6 to 10 days. Typically, my girlfriend and I actually have been doing Uber Eats on the side to test this theory just to see. And first of all, our best day so far has been $134, which means we could make more than $4,000 per month if we just drove for Uber as an Uber driver, which is one of the things that we talk about and one of the key reasons why we promote this so heavily, because this is a game changer that you can take and change your life with. $4,000 is enough to change anyone's life coming in per month, whether it's an extra $4,000 or if it's your only income and it's your primary income, right? $1,000 a week, basically. But ultimately, we teach this because we can go find people on the internet who need this kind of opportunity. And when they join through us, we're going to make $50 off of them turning around and, you know, running Uber just like we did. So we proved the model. We showed that it could work. Like I said, that $134 day, though, we did about 11 trips in a single day. So you could do, you know, as many as 30 trips in 3 days. But we're going to say on average, you're going to do about 4 to 5 trips a day. So it's going to take you that 6 to 10 day mark to really get it done. And even then, we're not focused on that. We're focused on getting people in, because what we combine that marketing system that I gave you a glimpse of just a moment ago with is a powerful free lead generation technique on Twitter that I just kind of alluded to, my tweet driver method, that literally lets you go and target people who are looking for things like Uber Eats, who are looking for an opportunity like this, who want to sign up for something like this and to start driving. And guys, here's what's so crazy. I know you're starting to think about this and put the numbers together in your head. We're teaching a formula for our 10 partners right now for them to go out and to get 10 people this week to sign up for Uber Eats. You can go get 10 people this week, that's a $500 week. That's $2,000 per month coming in. Guys, that's literally not even 2 people a day. It's literally 1 person per day and 2 people extra per day on the weekends. So literally, it's such a simple formula that all of them this month are going to make at least $2,000. Some of them are going to blow that out of the water and spend more than an hour a day or so and really go for that next goal, which is our second month. We want them to get to $1,000 per week. We want them to get 20 people per per week coming in, guys, which if you just work Monday through Friday and you took the weekend off, that's four people per day. Not very hard to do, right? If you worked all weekend, Monday through Sunday, it's only three people per day, and you actually make 21 people. So you're making $1,050, which actually comes out to being, $4,200 that month. So you're gonna have a $4,200 month, your second month, right? It's super, super exciting because this kind of stuff really changes the game. I know that in your world, no matter who you are watching this video, if you've done anything with internet marketing, you understand the concept of getting a couple of people a day to check out your opportunity, right? You're probably in that range, especially if you follow me, to where you can generate 10 to about 30 free leads yourself per day just from the things that you know how to do. But imagine instead of them having to buy an opportunity, which sometimes that converts into a couple of sales for you, right? Instead of them having to buy an opportunity, imagine the leads that we teach you how to find are looking to get another income stream going, get another job set up for themselves, and they need something like Uber Eats. And we're giving you the platform to copy and paste and send to them that they're going to turn around and see that and go, I need to join. I need to become an Uber Eats driver. That's perfect. That's what I'm looking for, right? And if you can turn around and get three of them to say yes per day, you're making over $1,000 per week. Right? They don't have to spend any money. In fact, they're making money. They're guaranteed $200 this week, which is actually $250 to them. We show them how to make $500 a week, right? By doing the 30 trips this week and just telling five of their friends about it while they're doing their Uber Eats and getting them started so that they can have a $500 week. Guys, our formula is fail-proof. We just need bodies at this point. We just need people to roll up their sleeves because the Twitter methods that I'm teaching and I'm sharing with my partners are so exclusive. They're so game changer. I've been teaching them since 2009. A lot of you who have followed me before know some of these, and you can understand how powerful they are with an opportunity like Uber because we're literally finding people who are raising their hand and saying, hey, I need another job. Like, I need something like this. I should drive for Uber. You're right. And then we're allowed to introduce our service to them, copy and paste, just tweeting them directly, just introducing, hey, I see you're looking for another job. Here's how you get that on with Uber. And then they go, oh, let me watch this quick video. They see how they can make $250 to $500 this week with Uber. They sign up, they go take their 30 trips, they get paid, and you get paid. And it's like clockwork over and over and over. And the coolest thing is, between our list of Twitter keywords, you can literally find hundreds of people every single day tweeting some of these things and asking for an opportunity like Uber. So it's super easy to every single day get in touch with over 100 people, 200 people personally that you can copy and paste replies to, or that you can copy and paste a conversation with and get them to join Uber Eats. And if you can get three of them to say yes, you're making $1,000. If you can make one of them say yes every single day, you're making $500 a week. Guys, that's just the game. That's just it. There's nothing more to sell. There's no more concept. That's why people saw this and they were ready to pay me whatever I wanted, right? Whatever I ask of them. 10 of them raised their hand and said, how do I get in this? And then they were blown away because I put my money where my mouth is. I believe anyone with the system that I set up can succeed, even you. So I ask for a one-time payment up front and then 25% of the net profits, right? I wanted to only win and only succeed when you were winning and succeeding. And I really put my money where my mouth is because I know you just heard me say, oh, he wanted a one-time payment. He probably asked for $1,000 up front since he's going to help them make $2,000 this month. Nope. He probably asked for $500 up front. Nope. He probably asked for $300 up front. Nope. I actually asked for a one-time payment of $150 and then 25% of the net profit because I expect with my 10 partners for them to realistically hit their goals. And when they do, I win way more than if I could charge you crazy amounts of money. I'm just going to let you know that I put my money where my mouth is and it's paying off because when all 10 of my clients have that $500 week themselves, that's $5,000.
that's net profit. 25% of $5,000 is literally almost $1,800, right? I have a $1,475 day or week, if you will. I'm making literally, guys, over 6 grand a month just from helping them all achieve that $2,000 per month coming in, right? It's a beautiful lifestyle because I can achieve a $5,000 to $6,000 per month income at that level. Once they get to $1,000 per week each, guys, that's major money coming in. That's $2,500 per week of passive income for myself from their efforts. That's $10,000 per month off of my partners making $4,000 per month each. When they win, I win. That's how I set it up. And now I'm putting my money where my mouth is because I'm creating awesome trainings like this. I'm creating crazy trainings in our Success with Uber Eats group to teach them how to go find these Twitter keywords, to teach them how to have these conversations, to teach them how to introduce their marketing systems to people who will turn around and join it. I'm sharing with them different split testable options for the funnel. I'm sharing with them the different honest views of what our Facebook ads are looking like, how we're going to implement them, how they can begin split testing them. Guys, I have the whole entire process set up and winning, and I already filled all 10 spots. I know you guys are crumbling. I know you're so upset right now. I know you're like, BJ, why would you teach us all of this? Why would you throw it in our face that we didn't listen? Why would you be like Noah and preach for years that rain is coming and we're gonna miss the boat? And now, as you're sailing away, let us know how comfy the boat is. Well, that's because I'm giving you one last chance to get on the boat. Just don't tell God, right? He might be upset. But, literally, I'm opening up five more spots just because I want 15 partners. Because when I have 15 partners who are making $1,000 a week each, that's literally a $60,000 month as a collective team. And I get to make 25% of that, guys, which means I can make about $15,000 per month off of your efforts, off of you guys succeeding, off of you guys making $4,000 per month. And I need five more partners to do that. So I thought about it, and realistically, I should charge these next partners like $497 to make it even, to make it fair for the 10 people who already paid and got in at the early bird price. But I'm not going to do that. I'm still not going to go with the original price. I'm not going to give you the 150 because this is the last chance. Once this five spots are filled, the boat is closed, and I'm just going to dedicate my time to helping them succeed, and then we're going to sail off into the sunset together. So if you want to be one of these five remaining spots, I'm not going to inflate this price. I'm not going to blow it up on you. You're literally going to get in today for $225. One time payment, and then a 25% of the net profits split share with me. You keep 75% of the net profits, I keep 25%, and then you can use my marketing system. You can use my Facebook ads once we create them. There will be a one-time fee for me to set them up for you, or you can just take them and set them up yourself. We teach you how to go into Twitter, go into Facebook, go into social media, etc., and use our system to find people. And you get to use our system, you get to use our training, you get to use our ads, you get to use our ongoing guidance to succeed. And all of that is for a one-time payment of $225 and then 25% of the net profits, what you make that's actually profit in your pocket. So when you have your first $4,000 month, 25% of that is mine. When you have your first $100 week, 25% of that is mine. Whatever the spectrum is, what you make in profit, that's when I want some, right? Because I want to put my money where my mouth is and make sure that you're succeeding before I ask for any ongoing money from you. And this is the best way that I know how. So if you want one of those last five spots, then you should turn around and click the buy button below this if there is one. If not, respond back to me and we'll get you set up with a PayPal invoice or with Cash App payment so that you can send the 225 over, and then we'll add you to the group, get your marketing funnel set up and created. We'll let you see the training, and we'll get you set up and rocking By the way, you need to take action before Monday because this offer closes on Monday so that I can begin takeover week. You got 72 hours. I hope to see you in the group before then. 5 spots are open.